Gas prices are finally going down just a little bit. AAA says the average price for a gallon of regular ended the weekend at $4.25, down 7 cents from a week ago. In Florida, the average already dropped about 20 cents. Floridians are paying around $4.18 a gallon, depending on where you live.